Meantime, there's a trend sweeping the metro just in time for Valentine's Day.
As KMBC 9's Kerri Stowell explains, people are expressing their love by painting their pooch.
This is His Majesty. He is a white toy poodle.
Pet groomer Kelly Horman knows a thing or two about puppy love. Kelly pampers His Majesty and his girlfriend, Her Majesty, regularly. She believes it's important for the two to look good for each other, especially on Valentine's Day.
Not all dogs are good candidates for hair dyeing. You want to make sure that your dog has never had problems with allergies before.
That's right. Kelly is dyeing His Majesty's ears, tail, and bells the color of love, red. Kelly uses a non-toxic dye made by Top Performance. It's safe for dogs and cats.
The dye has to sit on the hair for about 15 minutes. The longer that you let the dye sit on the hair, the more vivid the color.
From dyeing to rinsing, Kelly uses warm water, no soap. She says the soap makes the color fade faster.
It's only temporary. It'll only last 4 to 6 washes. So it really depends on how often you bathe your dog.
A little blow drying, a little brushing, His Majesty transforms from drab to fab, all to impress his lady love.
That is quite a do. Now, in case you are wondering, a dye job like His Majesty's costs about $35.